Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone. I would like to say thanks to Almighty God Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has been giving us some blessing and mercy so we can attend today in this place to join our activity in a good condition. Secondly, don't forget to say salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who bring us from the darkness to the lightness, from Jahiliyah era to Islamic era, so we can feel in this moment. My name is Anugrah Yuda Pratama, and in this place I want to talk about education. Education is an important thing, and we have education. Because education, we can change the world, and we can do everything with education. And as a human, we have to learn more. We have to study hard. We have to improve ourselves so we can get an education. Education consists about language, mathematics, biology, physics, geography, and many others. So what are you waiting for? Let's learn and learn more. Don't wait everything to do it, and we have to study hard, and we can change everything with our education and with our knowledge. Because we are a leader, everyone is a leader, because the leader is not about position, but it's about action. So, thank you very much for your attention. I think that's enough. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.